fantastic potential in this team, maybe even the potential of winning the championship outright.
Well, I think so. It's a question of more of the same, please. And a question of concentration as well, Martin, because it's easy to take your foot off the gas. They just can't afford to do that.
Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Sure. Well, that'll be a throw. Lukaku. Joe. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Put them in front. That's a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Looking for teammates in the middle. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, that's good defending. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Safely away. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough and I think he'll carry on.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. Could be dangerous. It goes out wide again. Good challenge here. Tony. Kaya. Papadopoulos. Guzman. Kaya. Guzman. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Noor. Kaya. That's a free kick awarded here. This looks promising. Good work by the goalkeeper. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Guzman. Well, maybe a loss of concentration there because he's just taking it out of play. Well, down on the touchline. Getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Doe. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. On the attack here, and that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Kaya. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Just the keeper to beat.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lukaku. Tony. Alhamdan. That's an easy interception. The pass.
Here's a chance.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Clever play on the ball. Go. Alhamdan. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Should be!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. It's an excellent cross. Very good distance to the clearance. And here they are on the attack. Alhamdan. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. North. 2 more minutes to play of added time. Guzman, he's coming forward, probing the pass. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Quite as simple as you think to throw an incisive pass.
Our chance! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, this is top-class football by a top-class team, and they've got a goal to remember.
Well, as good as the move was, the finish was absolutely exquisite.
Yeah. Just widen the margin. Referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Good forward play from them. Gets his foot in there. He's got it away. Good position here, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Guzman. Mori. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's good support play from his teammates. He's cut that out well read. read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Papadopoulos. Velis. Tony. Noor. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Whipped in from the wide area. Off the crossbar. And again against the frame of the goal. Here's the shot. What a good try. Off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it. I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Here's a chance to attack. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Doe. Escobar. Oh. Good position, guided through. Just the keeper to beat. Saw the goal and went for it. He scored!
Well, he's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
The goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just going to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Good work by the goalkeeper. Kaya. I like the look of this attack. Now the shot! Got in the way. Tony. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Oh. That's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Gallon. Noor. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Opportunity here! Obviously thought he really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Headed down to a teammate. Really getting it. He's got his shot off now. Good work from the keeper. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Quick header, found a teammate. Keeper. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. There's the interception. Great chance! Good way to score. Well, that's a goal for them in defeat. It's certainly not going to change the outcome of the match. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Well, they are small fry, and it's of small consolation, really, as far as the result is concerned, but for these supporters who would have been pleased just to see their team play against this opposition. They've scored against this opposition. Happy days.
Oh, without question, and they're jigging about, the fans, because I don't think they believe that they would actually get a chance to celebrate.
Doe. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
That's safely away. Velez. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Tony. That's a corner. A short corner. A decent free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And the board shows three added minutes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Break quickly when they get possession. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Challenges for the ball. Could get the ball into the box now. They tried to putt. And the referee blows for one last time. This is a headline result for the underdogs. A genuine surprise.